In this video, we'll show you how to create custom workouts with your Garmin Connect mobile app on your smartphone. Let's get started by tapping on the More icon at the bottom and select Workouts. Now from here, we have pre-created custom workouts that we had to create on the desktop version of Garmin Connect. But now by clicking on the plus icon, we can create it on the app itself. Here we'll select Run. What we're going to do today is simply create a 10-in-1 running workout. 10 minutes of running with a 1 minute walk break, and we'll repeat that a number of times. So we're going to tap on the first run block here and modify it. We're going to change the duration type. You can see here that we have a number of different data types. We're going to choose time, and now we're going to set the duration to 10 minutes. Once we're done, we can tap on done. Now we can also add an intensity target to this. So for example, if you wanted to maintain a certain pace or speed, cadence, heart rate zone, this is where you want to adjust that so that you can customize your workout that way. But we'll leave it like that. We'll go back, and now we're going to add a step, and we're going to add our 1 minute walk break. So we're just going to tap and drag it up here. And do the same thing as before, change the duration type to time and set the duration to 1 minute. Now once that is done, we can go back. And now we have the bulk of our workout kind of done. What we can do here, we can delete some of the steps that we don't need. So for example, the cool down or the warm up. So now what we can do here is we can just tap on the X, delete. And now what we can do here is we can set up a repeat block. So we're going to add a repeat, and now we're going to delete some of the steps that are inside of that repeat block and click and drag or tap and drag the steps that we've created back into this, and we'll just clean things up here. And now inside our repeat block, we have our 10 minute and 1 minute walk, and then we can move our cool down outside of that block once we're done the workout. So we're going to tap on repeat. We're going to repeat the 10 and ones 5 times, for example, if you're doing like a 5K workout. And now that's done. If you like it like that, you can also delete the last step if you don't need it. You can tap on save. We'll give this workout a name. So we'll just call this 10 and ones times 5. And let's tap and drag so they will show up in our list. Now we can tap on it. And now our three dots at the top right, we can tap on that and we can edit the workout. We can duplicate, rename, and delete the workout. But if you wanted to send it to your device, you'll tap on the icon next to it, and you can choose the Garmin device that you're currently paired, tap on it, and it will sync, and it will show up on your device. And that's how you set up the custom workouts on Garmin Mobile.